Hey everybody, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And in one of my previous videos, a couple of you noticed this 1969 Chevrolet Impala, and you wanted me to take a closer look at it, so that's what I'm going to do here today. You can see right away, these had the quad headlamps up front, and a nice chrome surround around the grille and everything. And then you have the Chevy bow tie right here in the center. And of course the Chevrolet block lettering across the hood. Very nice. And I'm sure this is an original paint color on here. Looks like it's been repainted, obviously. But looks like a factory color to me. And right here you have your 327 badges on the fenders. And that's exactly what's under the hood. And it's riding on some nice Krager SS mags, as you can see. But, I mean, it's a nice straight car, that's for sure. Nice chrome mirrors. And it says Impala Custom right here. Here, we'll take a look inside. And it's got dark green interior with a simulated wood trim there. And you can see the Impala badges there. But just got your standard roll-up windows. But I mean, it looks brand new in here, as you can see. It's got the 50-50 split bench seat up front. And that looks like new. And it still has the original wheel. And it's a little dark in here, I apologize. But all original gauges, 120 mile per hour speedometer. And they have added a tach down here below the dash. Very nice. But I mean, it looks sharp in here. No cracks in the dash or anything. And got your air controls over here. But it definitely looks like new in there. Very sharp. Here we'll continue on out back. Nice big chrome bumper out back as well. And on these, the bumper actually contains the tail lights, as you can see. And it does have dual exhaust with chrome tips. And you have a Chevrolet script badge back here on the deck lid. I mean, it's a nice looking car all the way around. Very nice. Here, we'll take a look under the hood. See how it looks here. All right, as you can see, it's looking really sharp under the hood. Got the nice chrome air cleaner up top and chrome valve covers. And they have the decal on here. It says 327 turbo fire, 235 horse. And obviously this one's been beefed up a little bit. We have a nice aluminum intake there and a four barrel up top. And a nice set of long tube headers. And then they got the block and the heads and everything painted in the correct Chevy orange. But it's definitely nicely detailed under here. And it does have working air conditioning, as you can see. And they've added an MSD ignition. And it looks like an XL coil. I mean, it's definitely looking clean under here. Very sharp. And looks like a pretty new battery as well. But that's how you want one to look under the hood, that's for sure. Okay, let's check out the specs. Once again, it's 1969 Chevy Impala custom coupe and new paint. And it is the original bench seat interior. It does have power disc brakes up front. But definitely a sharp looking car. And like I said, I'm pretty sure they when they detailed that motor up like that, I'm sure they got inside of it as well. So it's probably pumping out quite a bit of power. But anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.